Happy Saturday, guys.
Hey, guys. Well, 7th of March in 2020, and we've got us up.
We've been waiting for this. This is why I've been sat downstairs. Excuse the mess. We are having a clean out.
And we bought something online a couple of weeks ago, was it?
No, about a week.
About a week ago. We've got a massive deal with it. So cool. But yeah, we've got them through the post today. It's from Florida Ticks. You can see there, Florida Ticks team. In this little envelope, right about here, that's a Universal Resort card. But for the Halloween Horror Nights 30th. So we will be there. This is for two nights. Sunday to Friday. So it's cool.
Yeah.
It's going to be good.
I can't wait either. We haven't bought any express passage yet, because usually we do, just to make sure we get through the houses at least once.
Yeah, it's going to be great.
These are Florida Ticks. And if you go to these, you can also go through Top Cashback. And you could go through Top Cashback as well with attraction tickets. So we've used both of them, and they're both good. Well, and you get your tickets, you don't get print at home.
There is really fast service from them.
Yeah, it is. Because we ordered these less than a week ago, I reckon.
Yeah.
It was. Is it Tuesday or something? It's now Saturday.
Yeah.
Can't wait.
Dusted. Yeah.
Hi guys.
Hola.
So it is Friday today.
Yay!
And we're having a movie night.
Yay!
So we have watched. Can you just hold the camera?
Yes, I can hold the camera. Sorry for the shakiness.
So we've watched the second Maleficent.
Awesome film.
Good, but not as good as the first.
Mm-hmm.
And now we're on with Scary Stories.
Yeah.
And we've had to stop halfway through to go and pick Neve up. And we left it where there was a corpse walking around the house trying to find his toll. So we'll see how that goes.
I think it's like the jovial side of Scary Stories.
Yeah, but it's entertaining.
It reminds me a lot of the old Creepshow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it reminds me a lot of the old Creepshow style.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's really good. Love it.
Yeah. And I got an early finish at work today.
Yay! Due to,
because I've hurt my arm.
Dun, 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 dun.
So I made this scarf, and it's quite a nice little sling. It's keeping my arm nice and cosy.
Yeah.
And it doesn't hurt like this.
Cosy.
Weird. Right,
we'll get back to watching the film.
See you in a second.
Hope you guys have fun out there. Enjoy your Friday night. Right, we'll see you soon, guys. Bye.
Out walking, little cookie. Get you in the picture, it'd help, wouldn't it? And it's quite busy down there. Let me show you. You see all them people down there? That's busy for us.
That is busy for us.
That is busy.
Nice, I say you're not busy for us, but if you get two people.
Yeah. Can you see the lifeboats out there? Is it a lifeboat or is it the tractor?
It's the tractor.
Ah, yeah, it's a tractor that's gone to a boat that I think it might be a little bit. Oh no, they've got it on trailer. I'm so nosy.
Probably just bringing it in.
Yeah. Quite a few people, aren't there? So we've been talking to someone called Tommy on YouTube. Sent us a lovely message.
Hey Tommy, hello
mate. Do you remember down here there used to be penny machines there, and then on the beach there was like a little cafe where you got ice cream and that. All gone, all houses. Nice. So this is called Main Street and it's now very busy for cars. So hello to Tommy.
Yep, you alright mate?
And thank you for your messages, very nice.
Yeah, legendary dude.
So this is St Peter's Church, beautiful little church. Spring is springing into action. There's Baz over there. I need to come across, but I don't want to walk in a grave. We'll go in the church one day. Sneak across here. New sign for the garden. This garden is so cool, and you'll see why. And this is why, because everyone leaves like little bits in because you see all the little houses. Cue the funky music and we'll show you what there is. It is really, really, really busy today, and I don't know why.
There's something going on.
They're not told us about anything.
People want their door. I can do that. We'd be here long enough.
This is my church, my village. No one's informed me of all these people.
Okay, guys. Well, we're back Saturday night after the hectic walk in the wind that has now picked up to gale force.
Yep, again.
And we're just about to have another movie night.
We're going to be watching Three from Hell. This is tonight's movie choice.
Yep.
As we watched House of a Thousand Corpses and Devil's Rejects. Was it last week or the week before?
Last week.
I thought we might as well carry on the trilogy. You can't see much because it's movie night. You've got to watch it in the dark.
Yeah.
So, we'll see ya.
And also, for those who haven't seen this film, give it a viewing.
Yeah, it's quite good.
Really good. Right, guys. So, we'll see you later.
So we are now on film two. What is it?
Maui.
Moana.
Moana, that's it, yeah.
So we've gone from violence and blood and to Moana.
Yep.
Good old sing along to it.
Yep.
And the darkness has continued to spread. On this time when we're where I need to be. Today is Sunday. My arm is sore, very, 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 very sore. So today's gonna be a short vlog, but it will be all mashed into one. So there is St. Peter's Church, and we're gonna walk up to the stone coffins, famous for being on Black Sabbath's album cover. You know the rest.
Yeah.
So we're gonna walk up. So if you have the church, then you just walk up next to the church. So there is the church. There is a service in progress at the minute. So we've just been past and they're all singing.
Well, yeah, it's maybe a graveyard, but it gets you out and it's relaxing. Very quiet.
It's beautiful to walk around.
Yeah, some people may think, oh God, you're walking around a graveyard to relax. But
yeah.
No, it's quiet.
Yep.
In these days, well, we need a bit of quiet in our lives.
Yeah, because everything's like rush, rush, rush.
Yeah, everything's got to be done yesterday.
Yeah.
And I think we need to take time out and just have some quiet.
Yeah. And it's quite interesting reading the gravestones.
Yeah. There's one there that in 2026, the gravestone will be 300 years old.
So you come up here and you have St. Patrick's Chapel. It's very windy up here. And here are the coffins. And what a view, beautiful view. Beautiful.
Just sit up here, bring a little picnic or whatever.
Yeah. because people do come up here in the summer when it's not windy, and just, cause this bit can get pretty busy. We're not talking like Disney World Christmas Day busy, but busy for us. More coffins down there, and the church is also just there, down there.
Right, so St Patrick's Chapel, and we've just come down this side here, and we've just found a little path which we're going to film for you and see if you can get out at the bottom.
I haven't been down here in many moons,
many years.
If you've got little hobbit legs like me, take it easy. Yeah. If you're like Baz though, it's just a little step.
What's a little step?
So, can you see the arch? We're going to go through the arch there. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, I didn't show it. You used to be able to get into the churchyard. That's a nice little view though.
It is.
Right, let's carry on round here. It's very muddy. Glad I wore white trainers.
Yep. I wore my boots.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. So if you go that way, that's going to take you down to the cliff. Like a big grass banking, and it takes you down to the bottom near the beach. Cookie. But if you come up here,
that's it. Yeah.
This brings you back to the chapel. Yes, if you carry on that path, it takes you down there. And you can go down there and then onto the beach. Okay, this is for Tommy, who messaged us last week. I think this is the one you're talking about. This was a toy shop years and years ago, but now it's part of the Royal Pub. So it's no longer actually a shop. So they have actually just redone the Royal. How long ago did they redo the Royal? No, it's got to be about 3. Because we had Ma's party there.
Oh yeah.
Yes, it's probably about 3, maybe, even maybe 4 years ago. And they extended it. So they used the old stables. And then they went into the toy shop, as you called it. It is nice inside. It's just a shame that the customer service has plummeted. Little tea room's back open. And now this is a heritage centre there. So you had Jake's weighing scales over there, because I know you mentioned them, but they're not actually out at the minute. They do bring them out in the summer. Stephen's paper shop was there. That's now a house, but he does still live there. Sam's cabin, that's gone. It's now Tracy's Pies or something like that. The post office is gone. Pretty much everything's gone apart from hairdressers, 2 hairdressers, and a cafe, a Curiosity Corner. Even Handbag Jim's, that's gone, that's now a house. He still lives there.
Okay, so yeah, that was just a quick walk around our village. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll be glad you came with us, you know, and found some interesting bits out. Like I say, it's nice just to get away from it all, just to have a quiet place where you can relax. Yeah, I'm sure we've all got them, but that's ours, just down by churchyard down there, one of my favourite places. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it. And a little word from Tina. Right, so we will see you hopefully in the next vlog.
In the next vlog, yeah. In the
next vlog.
Yeah.
Yeah. So remember, if you like it, press that thumbs up for us. Lets us know you care. And lets us know you're out there as well.
Mm-hmm.
Hit the notification bell, because that lets you know that when we've mm-hmm. uploaded something. And you were going to say something?
Press the subscribe button.
Yeah, just there.
Bing.
Ding, 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 ding. So, yeah, we'll see you guys in the next vlog. And remember, take care of each other out there, because we all need a bit of a hand every now and again. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.